Good afternoon, everyone. I am Kamya Parkar from Class 6. Today, under the topic ISA project, I have created a PPT on Sudoku. Today, I will give you a brief idea on Sudoku.
History.
The name Sudoku, or more correctly, comes from Japan and consists of the Japanese characters Su, meaning number, and Doku, meaning single. But it wasn't invented in Japan. Sudoku originated in Switzerland and then traveled to the Japan by way of America. Number puzzles appeared in newspaper in the 19th century when French puzzle setters began experimenting with removing numbers from magic squares. A Paris daily published a partially completed 9 multiplied by 9 magic squares with 3 multiplied by 3 subsquares on November 19, 1892. It was not a Sudoku because it contained double-digit numbers and required arithmetic rather than logic to solve. But it shared key characteristics. Each row, column and subsquare added up to the same number. On July 6, 1895, Les rivals La France refined the puzzle so that it was almost a modern Sudoku. It simplified the 9 multiplied by 9 magic square puzzle so that each row, column and broken diagonal contained only the number 1 to 9 but did not mark the subsquare. Also, they are unmarked each 3 multiplied by 3 subsquare indeed comprises the numbers 1 to 9 and the additional constraints on the broken diagonals lead to only one solution. Sudoku was most likely designed by mostly by Howard Gans, a 74-year-old retired architect and a freelance puzzle constructor from Corners Ville, Indiana. Gans colleges at the Dadgett Architecture firm in Indianapolis recalled the designer working on the game on one of the company's drawing board. George Valier, a draftsman for the firm between 1957 and 1967, told Indianapolis Monthly, "We had two extra drawing boards and one day Howard was sitting over there. I walked over and asked what he was working." Japanese mathematics denotes a distinct kind of mathematics which was developed in Japan during the Edo period, so 1603 till 1867. The term wasan from war Japanese and san from calculation was coined in the 1870s and employed to distinguish native Japanese mathematical theory need of the puzzle. One of the Kenyans main uses it in the classroom as means of teaching basic arithmetic and logic skills. Sudoku also helps educators organize their own Sudoku clubs and tournaments in their school. Sudoku partners with educators to help students learn while having fun. A brain game like Sudoku as well as Japan. The capital of Japan is Tokyo. Location: Japan is an island country in the East Asia, located in the Pacific Ocean. It lies off the eastern coast of the Asian mainland and stretches from the Sea of Okhotsk in the north to East China Sea and China in the southwest. Thank you.